You will hear the same teacher discussing the project with a different student, Meg.
Okay, now you, Meg.
Well, I actually took part in a clean up the beach day. There was a big crowd of people and we all met at the bus stop in front of the beach. There was a man who told us what to do. We had big plastic bags and we collected any rubbish that we found. We were in different groups and we worked together. It was a really fun day, but it's a pity people drop all this rubbish. It's easy to put it in the bin.